South Korea became the first country in the world to commercialize the super-fast 5G network this year. 20 times faster than LTE, the seamless video streaming 5G can provide is expected to help emergency services respond to critical situations. Our Oh Soo-young's original reporting.
In a life-or-death situation, every second counts. A man in his 60s living in Seoul recently had a cardiac arrest, collapsing after a workout. Passersby reported the incident through video to authorities, who gave clear instructions on how to administer CPR and use a defibrillator before emergency workers came to the scene. The man was able to survive the incident and return to work. Over the past few months, South Korea's emergency services have been using the world's fastest mobile network to make most of the critical golden hour following accidents and injuries. Developed by telecom giant KT Corporation, the 5G emergency solution was launched nationwide this month after successful trials.
In the past, we had to determine the patient's condition or the severity of the emergency only through a voice or sounds coming through the phone. But now, with the video streams through the 5G network, we can check for ourselves. Also, members of the public are nervous about delivering CPR, but we provide step-by-step instructions to ensure their procedures are correct.
Through 5G super-fast speed and ultra-low delay time, critical information and medical instructions can be sent through video so that life-saving actions can be taken before the ambulance arrives. The ambulance vehicle itself comes equipped with a 5G mobile hotspot and a 360-degree camera. Through their augmented reality smart glasses, paramedics share live video of the patient so that doctors can give real-time instructions and even virtually pinpoint areas that need particular attention on the way to the hospital.
We as doctors want to know as much about the patient as possible beforehand, so that we are ready to treat them swiftly upon their arrival. 5G can really help us with this.
The system has been tested in 6 areas around the country. The Seoul Emergency Operations Center says video calls can boost the survival rate of cardiac arrest victims by around 50%. KT expects the system will improve as it adds 5G base stations and infrastructure throughout the country.
We plan to expand this solution as a national project. As the 5G network improves, so will the videos as we overcome the bumps in streaming. This will really help secure the golden time to respond to emergencies.
After South Korea became the world's first to commercialize 5G this year, telecom firms have been working with various sectors to develop solutions to meet social and safety needs. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.